Like many of you, I've had to cancel trips and plans this year. Thankfully, reading can take you anywhere. And this story I'm about to tell you is a good one.
Once upon a time.
What is happening?
In the magical land of Brighton.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Good stuff. People are buying books.
There lived two best friends.
People come to us and say thank you. Thank you for opening a bookshop.
Jeannie and Jerry opened an independent bookshop in October 2019, making a dream they'd dreamt of since they met many moons ago teaching kindergarten finally come true.
You have.
I know.
Yeah, yeah.
Then one day, the pandemic hit. As the highly contagious virus spread, people were ordered to stay inside their homes, and they needed an escape.
I think the pandemic has helped in that way.
Yeah. Who knew, right?
While some businesses came to a halt, Jeannie and Jerry got busier and busier and busier, offering video tours, curbside pickup, taking orders by phone and online.
Believe it or not, we got a lot of bird watchers out there. Mm-hmm. We've sold more bird books than we would have ever dreamed we needed to order.
And their business, Two Dandelions Bookshop, grew faster than they ever dreamed.
We've never done this before. So we're going to figure it out.
So Jeannie and Jerry decided to expand into a bigger space.
You know, three huge display windows out front on Main Street, Brighton.
All because more and more people rediscovered their love for reading. The Two Dandelions Bookshop continues to grow.
It's what dandelions do. They just keep thriving in harsh conditions, and they spread their wish at the end of the plant, the flower life, and we just are spreading books and
enjoy.
It just kind of all came together.
And they lived happily ever after.
And they'll move into their new, bigger location in 2021. The end. I'm Jennifer Ann Wilson, 7 Action News.